Our last tip, feel all the feelings. Lately, you have probably experienced a lot of emotions, some good and some bad. The thing about emotions, when we don't acknowledge them, they don't go away. They demand to be felt. So let yourself feel what you are feeling. Take time to let the emotion flow through you, whatever it is. Then ride the wave of emotion and let it come and go.
Another thing I've been focusing on is journaling every day. I've journaled 60 pages now just because I love writing, and it's helped a lot because you get your feelings down on paper and you can look back at them and see that that's how you were feeling, and you can like analyze your feelings for the future and how you can do better at that.